Flawless amethyst. I hear them. Dead highwaymen. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, I see you. Wait, is that just a regular spider? Those are regular spiders. I thought it was behind me for a second. Alright, let's... You know what? I never use this thing, but let's poison it. Just so we can use this stuff. Standard. I will poison the poisonous things. Spider eggs. Sand spiders. Oh, desert spiders. That's not the one I wanted. Ooh. I don't want that. I think it's behind that wall, actually, from the sound of things. Ah! Oh! Back in your nest you go! Up. Shall we look around down here first, though? I keep looking for the guardian. That thing sounds close. You know what? Yeah. Push me into the chest. Sure, suck some of that stuff. Mana fungi, nice. Good place to find it. Oh, what's this? That's a flower that doesn't exist. Some kind of grave monument to somebody? All right, we'll go up the ramp. Oh, I see it. Spiders, not cylinders. Oh, now we got a cylinder as well. Guardian. A lot easier than the guardians in that other place we were at. I'll be right there. Maybe they're not that much easier. What'd you find over here? Got it? Did I lose my ghost? Oh no, he's here. Oh my god. He's flapping around in the... Oh my god. His nerves are going. It's a natural thing. It just looks freaky. What is it? Adept? Yeah, I want to use up these scrolls. There's the last one of Adept. A common soul gem filled. Two glow dust. Monosalt. Spell tome for grounding rank 4. And void salts. Okay. Pretty cool. We can open that and go through, but let's explore. We shall explore. Is there anything to explore? I don't know if I can drain these things, can I? Apparently so. Hmm. 40 coins over there. I guess we're continuing on. Are we taking a ride on a minecart? That would be fun. No, apparently not. What's up there? Those aren't wisps, are they? They're just lights? Not sure. Blood! Wow. Okay. Dropping down, I guess? Should I? Doesn't go anywhere. Huh. Maybe these were supposed to go somewhere, but they were never completed. Now where? Down? Ugh. This might kill me, I don't know. Oh. Ah! Bloop, bloop, bloop. Continue on through there. Anything else? Hmm. Can I get up? If it's in the water like that, it's not hanging moss anymore. It's submerged moss or floating moss. How do I get up there? Am I supposed to be able to get up there? Ah! Got it. Yeah. Oh, wow. This goes back out. It's getting ready here. Completely develop at least three disciplines with your memory points. You think I did? Phasmalist? Entropy? And what else did I take? Okay. Wow. Quite the view. We do want to go north and then... because this road doesn't go there. So we're going to go north a little bit and then... east or southeast. Because the road turns. Let's see how big this old Askaman place is. So the dungeon's up there. Yeah, Soulbed's there. So we came from here, old Starling Mine, and actually traveled. Actually closer, a little closer to where we wanted to be. We want north, so... need my bodyguard. Oops. Oh, wow. It sees me. I can't get a shot off. I mean, not a shot that gives sneak attacks. I don't even have anything out. Here we go. Get him. Oh my god. These things are so fast. Oh, you killed him. There's another? I was hitting the Arbaya. Oh! Alright, mana. Wow. And wow. He killed my Starling Navigator really quickly. Right? He's completely dead. He looked like he got paralyzed first. There's a tiger over there too. I better get him back. That was Harry. Oh, that's not the one I wanted, damn it. Alright, so am I headed? I need to start heading east-ish. There's a road somewhere. There's a tiger over here. I really want to take care of it. I guess we take that road, and I think that's where the tiger was headed. Undetected. What sees me? Oh, there's a fire elemental up there. I don't think that's what sees me, though. But yeah, I'm headed the right way. Where's the tiger? Who's that? Are these dead people? What happened here? Oh, crap! What'd I do? Trigger a trap? Ow! Did they die from the same trap? Could be. Alright. Continuing our journey here. Well, that's interesting looking. Oh! Well, those are interesting looking too. Go get them. Take that. Excuse me. So what was I looking at? That up there? Oh, sure. Oh, that. That's really interesting. Can I get up there? I don't think so. Is it just like a beacon for somebody? Oh! Cane fever from these things. Really hate those things. I need my guardian back. Getting nervous. We're getting closer. Closer and closer. Old Tiarge? Dead Tiarge. Oh, empty. Oh, sorry. Thought I had the other thing up. Here. Hate when that happens. Oh, I don't even need it now. Even need it now. There'll be tiger. That might see me. Old Askaman. Oh! Yikes! Lion. Not tiger. Lion. Saw one, didn't see the other. What keeps seeing me? Unless it's just birds or something? Because I'm used to doing mud crabs doing that, but there are no mud crabs here. Old Eskimo. Long time ago, we found the other two pieces off the other crypts. One was a tiny little crypt. Forget which one. Not completely sure. I think we went to Old Dolash first, and that was the small one. Yeah, it was. Look how it's only got two stars. And then Old Miskimer was not huge, but it was quite a bit bigger than Old Dolash, which was like two rooms and a few corridors. And there were tougher things in there too. Let's see what awaits us in here. Probably undead. I don't like this actually. Oh crap, 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 crap. There's two! I almost killed my Arbaya. Damn. Damn, one's bad enough. You throw two at me at once? Got some nerve there. He ran out now, too, which is good. Because if he had run out in the middle of the fight, we would have been in a lot of trouble. Anything else around? Let's get him going. Where's this thing? I guess up there? Yeah, that way. Oh, it looks rather close. What is that? Get a better look at what we're looking at over there. There is something. That I think that's a statue, but there's someone over there. A lost one. They are slowly coming. Just a regular lost one. Probably doesn't have anything. Just some bone meal and a sword. Oh, here he is. Well, not even that much. I don't want the old rune arrows. Up there. Okay. Empty barrels. A chest with an apprentice lock. Oh, ow! Ow! Stinker? The hell? Did it come out of the statue? I didn't even see where it came from. Whoa! Yikes! How do I not trip that. Is something under there? Haha, I can go from the side. I'm smart. Eventually. Oh, what is it again? Apprentice? I don't know if I have apprentice. Expert and master. That's fine though. Apprentice is easy. Hey, other way. Version to shot cheap. Okay, some blueprints. Invisibility potion cheap. Recipe. Spell tome for boon rank 6. Heals the caster 39 points a second. But how many seconds? Doesn't really matter. I have to learn it though. I'm probably never going to use it, but I have to learn it. If I even can. Boon. There you go. Grounding. Yeah. Okay. There's more stuff down that way. This is going to come stabbing me. Oh, that's interesting. That's a coffin? Very ornamental. It looks like we have to go that way. Sure you're actually coming here. I'm gonna bother poisoning it. I don't think you can poison these things. Okay. Now what's this? I can open this. Does this just go somewhere else? I don't feel like going back and collecting those things. Wolf meat. I'll get some meat soon. What? I'm watching you. Do not knock me off this thing. No! Do not knock me. Wow. Yeah, I'm not keen on going down there. Could you move? Okay. Thank you. I mean, maybe there's something down there, but I don't want to be stuck. Wait, I've got two things showing up. Throne room. Oh, and back out to bring the artifacts back out. Got it. Ooh, a greater soul gem. Cool. How's my arcane fever, by the way? 14%, that's alright. If I hang around these things too much, it's gonna go up. That might happen. So I want to see what goodies are around here. But some of these crystals do damage my, my arcane health, I guess you'd call it. And some of them don't do anything. That's a very big leaf. Because we've gone around this whole place. I don't think this is the way we came, because we were going down, weren't we? Nope, we have not been this way. Hopefully this ends up taking us where we want to go. Oh, crap.